Hey guys, it's Lindsay. Welcome back to my channel, and I apologize for my voice. I'm getting over being sick, but I wanted to come on and quickly talk about a new challenge that I'm going to be starting in March, and I'm going to be inviting every single one of you to join me. So I came up with this idea a while ago, and I'm really, really excited about it, and I wanted to open it up to everybody here on YouTube. Even if you don't do YouTube, if you have an Instagram, you can do it, or a Facebook, or even if you don't do any social media yourself, I think you could still join in on the challenge and have a lot of fun with it. So I'm calling this challenge March Mini Madness, obviously because there's the college basketball tournament called March Madness starting in a few weeks, and I'm going to be starting this challenge on March 1st. So throughout the month of March, I'm going to be working through different mini products that I have. I'm going to be doing like deluxe size as well as just regular old samples. And I tried to come up with a way that I could incorporate a bracket like they do in the NCAA tournament into this project, and I just couldn't think of like a real nice way to do it, so I'm going to forego that. If you can think of a way to do it, that would be cool, but for me, I'm just going to try and get through 32 products this March. And I picked 32 because I thought that's how many basketball teams are in March Madness, but I asked my husband and he said that there's actually 68 that start out in the tournament, which doesn't really make sense. It should be 64 if you do go down to 32, which they do at one point, but he said there's like a whole weird like play-in thing. I don't know. I didn't really ask any more questions after that because I honestly didn't really care. But I thought doing 64 or even 68 different products was going to be too overwhelming for me. So I decided that I'm going to try and get through 32. You could do 16 if you wanted. You could do 8, 4, you know, whatever you want to do, or even just some totally like arbitrary number that doesn't correlate with March Madness at all. I think that would totally be fine. But really just the main goal of March Mini Madness is to clear out as many different samples as you can. Now I plan on doing an intro video and I will post that right around March 1st. Then I was thinking about doing one update in the middle of the month and then the last update at the end of the month. And of course, if you choose to do this project as well, you could do as many updates as you feel like you need to. Again, just posting on Instagram or making a couple videos, however you think would be best for you. But I think that's basically it. I just kind of wanted to let you guys know what I'll be doing in the month of March and invite everybody to join with me. Please do it. I think it would be a lot of fun. And if you are going to do it, I would love it if you would let me know in the comments below and let me know if you're going to be doing it on Instagram or on YouTube or if you're just going to be doing it by yourself. And I'm going to try and compile a list of everybody that's doing it. I think that would be really fun and a nice way for people to discover new people to watch here on YouTube or follow on Instagram. I know some people do like the 365 days of samples. That's too intimidating for me and I really am not interested in doing that for myself. But I think doing a one month project would be really fun and really beneficial in getting rid of some of the samples that I have because I do have a lot. Now last August I did a sample challenge and I think I was able to get rid of like 20 samples or something like that. So I'm going to really push myself in March to try and get rid of 32. And again, if you're going to be doing it, please let me know in the comments below. But thank you guys so much for watching today. I would love it if you would subscribe to my channel. We can also connect on Instagram. I will leave my link down there somewhere. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys!